Hello of you as well, my name is André, and welcome back to Timberborn. In the last gameplay, I believe I focused more on, you know, getting scrap, making metal, and so that we can make, we can start making more buildings. Sorry, quick thing, subscribe and like, thank you. Now, during, you know, exploring the metal thing and all that stuff. Oh, by the way, I have made, as you can see, because I ended the last video with this factory not being built. But as you can see, we now have it. Now, why do I want the explosives factory? Now, it's obvious, right? It's to make explosives. But there is a very interesting thing that I want to do. So, as you just saw, I actually had to open the gates to have the water go through here, and that was mainly because I want my food production to continue, right? So one of the things that I'm going to do, and I'm going to try it out, is I'm going to okay, we are 3 days, so I'm going to place an explosive. So it, but I first coffee, cheers. Hot. Ugh, that's karma. Okay, let's see. This bit of water that we have here goes to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So it can, 15. So it can go up to 15 tiles. Okay, so we have a 15 tile range. So if I go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. That means that I need to place the hole here so that it can go all the way up to there. Okay, and it spans. Now, I'm not sure if it's a radius, but it should be. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to probably put a hole here. An explosives there. Let's see if I can make that happen. Yes. So I'm going to put an explosives thing there. So that's 15. That's 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah. That's on a radius. See that? It's on a radius. You can check that out. So if I place it here, I should reach the 15 thing. But that's not going to go. 1. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So I should probably have it like here. So here's what I'm going to do. I'm actually going to remove this. Yeah, I'm going to let them remove that. And then I'm going to have a hole in here with a dump. And let's see how it goes. Much better. So that way, see that? Now I can go and do something like one explosives here, and I should be able to just go and put a thing there. Boom, detonate. Boom. Now I can go and do that. And now this has one issue, well, kind of one issue, which is it requires a beaver to be there at all times. Now what I'm going to do is I'm just going to see that much better. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to simply let this hole fill up as it is and just pause it, and this should take a see that. So we ran out of water here, and we still have all of our production being made. Whoa. Okay, this one. So this production that I have here is being affected by most likely my reservoir. But the rest is being sustained by this very little block of water. I'm not sure if this is affecting everything. Oh, it's not. So in fact, yeah, we're good. So once this block of water goes away, I'm going to do the same thing here. I'm going to remove the levee and I'm going to place a dynamite, and that should be good. Now, why did I want that? Okay, now there is a very simple reason on why I want metal blocks. We currently have 25. Now, metal blocks also allows us to make two very important buildings. One of them is a science building. Where are you? One of them is this, the observatory. Unfortunately, the observatory requires 10 pine thingies there that I do not have, yet I have already made my way through here. So we are still 7 days away from actually having that. But I can... Tapas shack, yes. Let's... So as you can see, I can have a tapas shack like right here in the corner. No. I can have a tapas shack here. And it will pick up all the trees that I have. I can actually have two tapas shacks. Let's see. One here and one there. So here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to remove this dandelion. Like that. And I'm going to place a tapper shack here. Like that. And then I'm going to set this... I might actually just build two. I don't know. Okay, we still have 493 water. See that? 480. We have a ton of water there. But our production, our food production is good. That's what I want. Our food production is good. Our plants are... our trees are good. And this is also good. So, we're good. So, I don't need to be constantly, you know, releasing water from here. Now... One of the things that I'm going to do, and I'm not sure if I'm going to, do it today. I probably will. I'm going to move the water pumps from here to there. So we need so each water pump requires two. You know what I'm going to do? Let's do it like this. So I'm going to go and do it like that. This is going to allow me to have another shower. Oh, how are we with showers? 49. Okay, let's make another shower here. Well-being. Shower. I see. Pumba, that's another shower. And then I'm going... So, if I want to have a water pump, we need a... Four. So, let's do... One, two, three, four, and we're gonna have, and we can have a water pump there. Now this, they can all be reached. Okay, once they built the first, they should be able to reach what I want. Oh, kabur, there you go, Pumba. And I'm gonna do the same thing with the other one. So if I do 1, 2, 3, 4, and I can do so, we have one pump, two pumps, and I can have a third pump and do so. I am going to replace all of my water pumps that I have there for these ones here, and that will make a great use of our water reservoir. So this is why we have the water reservoir. You know what I mean? For the rest, we can just, you know, put holes in the ground and things will work. And that's great. Now, I currently have one unemployed beaver. Ah, so, but that's not just it. So, in order to actually take full advantage of what I want, or of the height of what we need, I'm going to have, so we have 30 metal blocks. Oh, have you guys made this? You have. Beautiful. Let's do tap a shack. And let's make a path. like that. And oh, you can actually reach all of them. That's beautiful. I actually thought that one type of shack could only harvest one type, but they can harvest everything that they can get their hands on, which is beautiful. That means that I can actually have more plants here, for instance. Where's the... you are a forester. I could move you... where's the forester? Okay. I could move the forester here to this area. And I think he would be able to still reach everything. What's that? 146, 22, 22. That's maple. Yeah, let's... This takes a long time to grow, so just remove that. And that's it. So, you're gonna make that happen. So, you're gonna grab... You're going to start grabbing... what's that? Maple and things. So, we are going to be on a good way to making what I want. Now, another thing that I need is energy or batteries. So, the way we're gonna do that is very simple. We're gonna go here. See that? We're gonna unlock the gravity battery. Yes. That will allow us to actually have a battery to be built here. Okay. Now, I only require one path. Okay. So, what I'm going to do is, I'm going to, for instance, have you guys built this? Okay, one is down. Nice. Now, I am going to... Opa, pray, let's take advantage of this. So, no water here. And where's our water tank? Okay, our storage. So, that's a gigantic one. And it can go... Whoa. Okay, let's do something like this. So, let's do 1, 2, 3. Right. And I'm going to set this to empty. They're going to make that. Now, let's do that. They're going to make this... they're going to make 3 reservoirs here. They're going to grab that and put it there. So, that should be good. Now, that's done, which is beautiful. I'm going to remove... that, that, and that. So no more water, and we have 2 over there. See that? Beautiful. Now, in order to make the gravity things, we're gonna have to make a few things. One of them is we're gonna have to make the power to be able to go there. And that's going to be an issue. So I'm going to have to transport power into this area here. How to achieve that is going to be the thing. How many gears do we have? 190, 2, yeah, we're just loaded. Done. So... Yep, you're just going to start grabbing things, which is great. And we should start having some syrup somehow. No good selected. Ah, but hey, water. There you go. Water and water. And I'm going to set you to empty. So, you guys who are requesting food... Or you're hungry, not requesting food, you're hungry. So, we're going to move this water to there. And we have 3. See that? Beautiful. That's great. So, this is going to be our water source. And that's it. Now, with that, I could actually even improve this water reservoir. So, now, we don't have... So, if you look at this, our water reservoir, it's just we're just containing water. We're not throwing water away. So if I make use of the water using the reservoir, I can actually just keep on putting it higher and higher. Okay. Now, before, you know what I'm gonna do? If I were to deconstruct, but I can make use of this to make our batteries. If I were to make this happen, but let's do power. Yeah. So if I were to say, why is it red? Oh, it can't be placed really next to the guy. Okay, what if I do something like this? So if I were to deconstruct this, and if I can place one here, so that's a battery, so I can't put them there. This is like the shortest or the easiest way that I can make it. I can have another one there, for instance. And then I need to connect it to that thing. So if I were to put it there, and then I would say, a scene, and that would be sufficient. And I would get this as a battery storage. Did you guys know that this is actually real? This is a very good, not good probably, but that's how you probably stored energy in some way or another. So basically, your surplus energy would make the weight go up. And then once you didn't have any more energy, the weight would go down and produce energy. That's the battery. Which is very interesting, by the way. So that's done. That's still full. See that? That's still with water. That's amazing. And we still have water there as well. See? And we're good there. Beautiful. How's our food situation? Okay, 660 potatoes, 27. Ah! Elixir, what's that? Maple syrup. So we have 30. Now, maple syrup is actually stored in water tanks, in liquid tanks, if I'm not mistaken. See that? Okay, now we can actually. Accept that just because. So that's done through there. Beautiful. Whoa, that's done. Okay, now I can make quite a few more. How much do we have? We have 45 metal blocks. Now as soon as we don't have enough energy, this thing will go down. Okay, one of the things that I'm going to do, or I think I'm going to do, is I'm going to actually fill this area with battery packs. So I just need to make my way into this area first, and I can. So I can't go there. Okay, so see that? Amazing. So we should start not having issues. Well, let's rephrase that. This will most likely help us with energy issues. Okay, this is not enough. But we do have a fair amount of energy. So that will help us do what we want. Now, we have 8 pine resin, which is beautiful. And what I'm gonna do now is, I'm going to... So, how much do we need for science? We need 10. Oh, that's just done. So let's grab this. Oh, okay. So, let's put it there. Now, this is not great, okay? But I'm doing this as a need... Something I need to do basis, basically, okay? And we have 10 pine resin, which is beautiful. And I can actually simply remove all of the inventors that we have here. So one inventor actually only makes one science per hour. This one makes 10 science per hour. So that's quite a lot more. So I can remove these guys from here. So we're not making science anymore. But that guy here, it's 4. Why do you have 4? It used to be 1. Tabe. At least we're doubling the amount of science that we're collecting. Okay. Is it great? No. I actually thought that 1 can make 10, but okay. We are good. Let's prioritize this with haulers. Okay. Okay, our water... production is not great, but let's be honest. I was actually considering I thought that we were able to prioritize building labor by using that screen, but you can't. So okay, there we go. So now we have almost all of the white fur that we need. We have quite a few bee stings, but it is what it is. So we're going to have 900 water at all times. And that's awesome. So, how's our battery? Okay. So we're going to have to start considering making more energy. Okay, now, here's the thing. I might need access to this area here. Oh, they're coming up. Oh, during the night, the wind blows and... Beautiful. Ow. So this is storing 10,000. I don't know if there's a maximum that it can be stored, but I don't think there is. I think it only depends on the height of where you have the building. But there... Okay, we are 23 minutes. Now, I have a few things that I need to go to. We have 14 pine resin, and now with 48 of maple syrup. Okay, now, how's our thing here? Okay, we're good. Do I have access to a mine? Where are the mines? Oh, we have a mine there. Another one there. And we don't have anyone, we don't have a mine close by. Which sucks a little bit. Okay, now. Here's what I might do. I think... Now, I need to have an industrial area for me. But I need it to be accessible to my power system. And this is too far away. So if I were to make my industrial zone here, although I would have a great space to make it, to grab the energy from here and move it there, it's kind of a... A daunting task, to be honest. Doable, but problematic, to say the least. Just drink a bit of water. Oh, see that? We're up to 110 sunflower seeds. That's pretty good. Who ate berries? We used to have 195. Every now and then, berries just, you know, start disappearing. for whatever reason. Now, so we're going to need a bit more of windmills here. And I need to, so we need to access this area somehow. And I need to grab the energy that's here and move it up to there. So, I wonder if I can actually make this happen like this. So, if I were to say, can I place it there? You are actually able to reach it. Now, and then I can do one there. Okay, that makes them accessible here. And then I can actually have it there. That means that they can access this area. We still need to grab power from here to here. I can do this. But I can actually do this. So, stepping down, right? I'm going to remove this path from here. So, I need to access this area, and I can access it by just making more platforms through here, which is great. But I need to, as I've said, have the power go from here to here, right? And I can't do that. Look at. I cannot do it like that, because if I do it like that, so I can't make it like that. But I might be able to do it through here. So if I were to do something like this, let's see, right? And if I move the path here, right? So I would have a path here, and I would remove this path from here, right? And then I can have 1, 2, 3, or 4 batteries here. And the power could go from here to here and then beyond here. So if I could grab, no, not this. Ali, assim mais. Espera aí. Ali! Caraças. There. Right. So, the power would come through here. Tum, tum, tum. But I need to spin it there. Where's, do I have one that's... Okay. Okay, they don't have one that turns. That's a problem. Okay, but I could actually have it if I were to I can make it through here, but I no. I need to, it's not going to be easy. Well, it's not going to be easy, but it's something that I'm going to think about next. So, I'm going to leave the game here. We were able to actually make something very interesting, which is we made a battery, which is making our system work really well. Now, we have 52, whoa. Okay, we're down in planks. We're actually done in everything, so we're just gonna have to use everything. And theoretically, this is slowly but surely going up, and if the wind starts blowing, then it will go even higher, so, or even faster. See that? Regular spectacle, so. Yeah. Guys, I'm gonna leave the game here. We are kind of okay-ish. I don't like the fact that we only have 156 water, to be honest. Isn't anybody working here? Maybe we don't have enough haulers, is that it? Were supposed to be planks. We have no planks. We have no stored planks. Oh, because they're moving. Oh, wow. Okay. They are making that happen very, very fast, which is great. So, yeah, I'm going to start next video with a plan on how to move the energy from there to this area here. And let's see how it goes. Guys, I'm going to leave the game here. So, thank you very much for watching. I hope that you have enjoyed this little gameplay. And as always, I hope to see you all in my next video. Bye-bye.